You've been cutting up your clothes since last summer. Furloughed from your job, oh my god, what a bummer. I've never seen someone so happy to lose their job. And I've been living in the night like Nosferatu. Your problem's running fast, coming up to catch you. If we keep skipping meals, we're both gonna end up dead. And we got into an argument about some dumb shit. Was it about art or about something a bit more hidden, a bit more beneath the veil? And will we ever make time to be alone? Will I ever make time to just go home? Will you get an AC for this fucking room? Or will we keep chilling in this desert tomb? Your roommates are at war, yeah, it's been a big fight. But yeah, I know, I'm sure it's gonna be fine. You're in love with the world and the way it turns. There's a fire in your heart, and yeah, it's cool how it burns. Burns, but it doesn't have to burn for me. It burns, but it doesn't have to burn for me.